Oh, come on in. My dear, year 11s. Now, as we come to the end of your time in uniform, it's important that we take time to reflect and to celebrate your achievements. Woohoo! Many of you have been with us since year 7. Some of you have been with us since year 8, year 9, year 10, and even some of you joining us in year 11. And I am so proud of all of you. There are a couple of things I wanted to say. First of all, I want you to know that every single one of you has the skills and abilities to make a positive impact on the world around you. I believe in you. But secondly, and most importantly, I think you know what I'm going to say.
I never thought I'd miss you half as much as I do. And we never thought we'd feel this way, the way we feel about you. So when you're revising every night, every day, remember the people here and take these words away.
It must be love, love, love. It must be love, love, love. Nothing more, nothing less. Love is the best.
How could it be that we have been through so much in 5 years? COVID and lockdowns, laughter, joy, and some tears. So when you are